sisters, brothers, friends. The cynics hoped that we would not show up in Edinburgh this morning in number.
But we have. We have arrived in tens and tens of thousands. We will march in solidarity with the millions who will march alongside us, but we will not march in celebration, because it is unacceptable that our elected politicians, in our name, have done so little to stop the deaths of millions of people when they could so easily have done something about it.